بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
About the solar apex, Islamic facts, scientific miracles in the Quran. When scientists found that the sun moves at very high speeds, they also found that these movements will not continue on forever, but rather that the sun is moving towards a specific point near the constellation Hercules called the solar apex, which is also known as the apex of the sun's way. The speed of our sun's movement towards this solar apex is approximately 20 kilometers per second or 12 miles per second. Magnificently, the Holy Qur'an portrays this amazing fact about the sun, in a verse which emphasizes both the sun's speed and the fact that it is heading towards a definite point. Allah stated in the glorious Qur'an in Surat Yaasin, number 36, verse 38. And the sun runneth on unto a resting place for him. That is the measuring of the mighty, the wise.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والشمس تجري لمستقر لها ذلك تقدير العزيز العليم صدق الله العظيم.
Such an immaculate account of our closest star only begs the question. Who, other than God Almighty, could have manufactured such a perfect statement of truth 14 centuries ago? This, for sure, indicates that the glorious Quran are the words of Allah, the Almighty.